I don't really have any plans as to what to talk about, nor how long this specific video was going to be, so I just thought, hey, let's bring up some guys from the past that we kind of know about, but still have within our sights for the future. And I say past as if he was from a million years ago, but nah, this is just from a few weeks ago. Petrus Palmu, ladies and gentlemen, who has gone back to the TPS Turku of the Finnish Liiga after only getting himself 1 point in 12 AHL games and not necessarily getting into the rotation, nor in the playing schedule all too much. As to the knowledge of a lot of people, Palmu is back in Finland. I made a video about this a month ago-ish, something like that. Goodbye, Petrus Palmu was the title. And because I don't have anything to talk about, I just wanted to give you guys an update as to what's going on. Petrus Palmu is up to 6 points in 11 Liiga games for the TPS Turku. Now, he was actually at 6 points in 9 games earlier, and he's gone 2 games without a point so far, but Palmu is playing in a top 6 role in Finland with Kaapo Kakko as his center. Yeah, that's right. Kaapo Kakko. And it's quite an interesting story because Kakko is a guy who's projected to be a future right winger, but he was moved over to center, and he's transitioned really well into that role. Kakko is up to 22 points in 29 games played. Obviously, that's not the point per game pace that would have broken all the rookie records in the Liiga, but Kaapo Kakko is still over there doing a really good job stabilizing things as a center now. Which is why the whole Jack Hughes versus Kaapo Kakko debate started and amplified itself tremendously throughout the past few weeks. But regardless, Palmu and Kakko are now linemates and things have been going very well. If you wanted an update about the Utica Comets, however, recently, in one of the Comets games, they played an AHL defender named Jesse Graham as a bottom six right winger, which a lot of people on the internet, on Twitter and our Canucks, they were all talking about this like, yep, okay, there we go. That's a good reason as to why Petrus Palmu probably would get better development in Finland. Because we've kind of touched on this a little bit before. The Utica Comets have a ton of wingers, and it's just so bad the rotations that they have going on because they're forced to put in guys and put out guys who probably deserve to be in the lineup every single day. Guys like Dahlin and Jaschik, Gajovic and Lind are all rotating around the lineup, and it's kind of weird. And it's gotten to the point where an AHL defender was playing in what some people would call Petrus Palmu's spot in the bottom six right winger position. So, you guys tell me, is it better that Palmu is in Finland on the second line playing as the right winger to Kaapo Kakko? Or would it have been better that he got scratched a few times, only getting 1 point in 12 games and not getting tremendous amounts of time in the AHL? I think it's really obvious to see that this is the better development path for him going forward, and it wouldn't surprise me if Petrus Palmu came in next season talking about anything from the Vancouver Canucks and staying with the main club. Because obviously he's got the work ethic, he's got the discipline, we've talked about Palmu before. But playing with a guy like Kaapo Kakko, who is a legitimate scoring threat in the Liiga already, it's gonna do wonders, no matter who you are. And for a 21-year-old like Petrus Palmu, things are certainly looking pretty well. Last season, when he was with TPS, he got himself 36 points in 59 games, and he won the Rookie of the Year in the Liiga. Which is not bad. It's really not bad. Now he's playing with arguably the Rookie of the Year in the Liiga this year, in Kaapo Kakko, as his linemate. And who knows, if the Vancouver Canucks fall out of the playoffs, and if they find themselves winning a lottery, which is not going to happen. Believe me, it's never gonna happen. If this happens and they get Kaapo Kakko second overall, or dare I say first overall, then we could reunite them. That would be cool. Obviously though, Kaapo Kakko is foreseeably going to be drafted as a winger, but he has been playing center with Palmu as well. It's an interesting story, and overall, there are many elements and many intertwining stories with other aspects of the hockey world, And it's just going to be interesting to see where these two guys end up in their NHL careers, if Palmu is able to continue this trajectory and end up being in the NHL one day. But yeah, honestly, I didn't expect to get 5 minutes into a topic about two Finnish dudes playing in Finland, but I guess this works, right? This was a chill commentary, I guess. There isn't really anything else for me to talk about, which is why I kind of came away with this. Hope you guys enjoyed. This Witcher Plus is our Shrosai Sign Gaming. And bye.